Listen, practice, improve. Trenches and tents. The front lines of a war that was never fought. Aspiration unites the hopeful. Resignation. Think carefully. Today's oversight is tomorrow's regret. smallest variable can make all the difference.
Lenity, grace, small acts that drive back the darkness. The enemy weakens and wanes. Yeah.
passion quiets the howling mind. A calculated generosity. What a welcome one, nonetheless. A simple kindness. Malaise, measured and steady. There remains a foothold out of this mire. Now climb. There is comfort in company. Solidarity may yet arrest this collapse. The unrelenting application of violence yields morbid gains. Scavenge what you can, and be off once more. All that matters is the flickering torch you bear. The loathing festers. Slow dissection. An unavoidable end. Slow suffering begins. A miscalculation, perhaps. A breakthrough. Lenity. Grace. Small acts that drive back the darkness. Straightforward and effective.
The loathing whispers.
Agony by accumulation. Awash in turmoil. Anxiety foments insidious fears.
Well done.
Slow suffering begins.
Empowered, emboldened.
Subtraction, an invariable result. Lethality writ large. Fight through the fatigue. smallest variable can make all the difference.
The past is gone. Let it die. The loathing whispers. Excellent work. Let us hope to finish this quickly. Fellowship forged through toil. Anxiety foments insidious fears. Awash in turmoil. Bravo! petty subtraction, an invariable result. Solidarity may yet arrest this collapse. Slow dissection. An unavoidable end. The past is gone. Let it die. Measure out your violence, then apply it judiciously. Malaise, measured and steady. This is no time to falter. another impediment, cleared with impunity.
Sacrifice bestows an uncertain absolution. Fast, for who knows what lurks in the beyond. Relief comes rarely in these times. Savor it. An interminable conflict. We will see them again. I am sure of it. Up ahead, the seat of our regrettable research. In crisis, no gain is insignificant. A simple choice. At least it should be. Chaos must be met with unwavering resolve.
The loathing whispers.
They had honor once. Now they have nothing at all. An elementary problem, is it not? Look ahead. A place to reflect, remember, and reconcile. Who will face the half-remembered horrors of their past?
Chapter 5. The After Party. Armed officials dispatched to oversee the eviction were shocked to find the front doors listlessly ajar. The lavish carpets were lousy with dirt and leaves. A heap of heirlooms gleamed on the ballroom floor, rings and brooches in a careless pile. The lady of the manor, however, was nowhere to be found. The loathing festers. lethality writ large. There remains a foothold out of this mire. Now climb. Through adversity and affliction, the heart beats still. Steady yourself. Not all who seek redemption will find it. Is no time to falter.
another wound. Another loss. Have given their last. An interminable conflict.
The smallest variable can make all the difference.
By fear. Brilliant conclusion. Awash in turmoil.
Perhaps they have given their last. There remains a foothold out of this mire. Now climb. Suffering begins. She fades into the shadows for the last time. On and on, over and over. Until the truth is laid bare, and you are finally free.